looking to develop and concept and construct what Perfect Day was going to be, we needed to make sure that it had all of the elements that different people would want. So that's why the balance of chill and thrill are so important, so that not only can folks get the perfect experience they want, but that they can also come back again and have a different kind of experience.
Up, Up, and Away is a helium balloon experience. We placed it right in the heart of the island next to Oasis Lagoon because we wanted it to be the best vantage point to really get a view of not just what's going on in CocoCay, but you're going 450 feet up in the air.
Up, Up, and Away is 72 feet in diameter, 105 feet tall, can carry up to 30 passengers, depending on wind condition, up to 450 feet. The difference between a hot air balloon and a helium balloon is the hot air balloon has propane and a loud burner, and it's used from point A to point B. The difference between that and Royal Caribbean's Up, Up, and Away is it's completely silent, and it's helium. You're lifted by a gas that's completely safe. It's operating on 400 volt, three-phase power, hydraulically. When the pilot presses the up button, it's releasing a brake inside here. The only way to come down, because the balloon wants to fly, is the hydroelectric winch. So he'll push the down button, and the winch will engage the motor. The motor will pull the balloon down. This is one of 8 outer mooring points. This is how we secure the balloon at night or in a windy condition. You have a brake, which can hold 1 ton. You have your winch, which can hold 5 tons. You have your cleat, that hold 10 tons of weight. We record everything that happens in the balloon, but the pilot is in full communication with the ground crew. To me, I've been in several balloons. Royal Caribbean's Perfect Day at CocoCay will be the best views ever.